How do we count the flowers? So this first choice, they go 1, 2, 3, and then they don't count this one, and then they skip it, and they go 4, 5, 6, and then they skip this one again, and then they say 7, 8. That's not how you count flowers. You would say this is 4, this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this first choice is not right. Now the second one looks better. 1, 2, 3, 4. They didn't skip this one. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That one looks good. So I'll click right over here and check my answer. How do we count the mice? Let's see. 1, 2. This isn't the third mouse. This is the second mouse. This is crazy. This isn't right. All right. This one over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is right. Up here, they skipped the number 2. This should be the second mouse, not the third mouse. All right, let's keep going. Type the missing numbers. It says count the ladybugs. Type the missing numbers in the boxes. All right, this is ladybug number 1, 2. Then let me type 3. Then let me type 4. It's a lot of fun. Type count the flowers. Type the missing numbers in the boxes. This is flower number 1, flower number 2. I'm just going to type that right in there. Check it. Let me do one more. How do we count the flowers? So we saw one like this a few questions ago. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That one looks good. This one, just like the last time, they skipped the same ones. This wouldn't be the right way to do it, so we select this one right here. And then we're done.